guests, the Washboard Super Club.
Old Joe Clark, he had a house 16 stories high. Every story in that house was full of chicken pie. Round and round, old Joe Clark. If I had a pretty little gal, set her on the shelf. Every time she'd smile at me, I'd climb up there myself.
Do-si-do, old Joe Clark, do-si-do, I say. Do-si-do, old Joe Clark, ain't got long to stay.
Told me come and eat. Gave me all the sour milk and he ate all the meat.
Promenade, old Joe Clark. Promenade, I say. Promenade, old Joe Clark. He ain't got long to stay.
Okay, do we have everything? Sleeping bags.
Check, check.
Tent?
Check. Check.
And most important, the food.
Check.
Okay, Elephant, this is your last chance. Are you sure you don't want to go camping with us?
Well, Elephant, when you get tired of watching television, you know where you can find us. Otherwise, we'll see you tomorrow. Let's go, everybody.
Okay.
Let's come on.
They say that when you're camping, the drinks are mighty fine. You ask for apple cider, they give you turpentine. Oh, I don't want no more of camping life. Sharon, I want to go. Lois, I want to go. Jeep Ram, I want to go home.
They say that when you're camping, the cookies are divine. Well, one rolled off the table and killed a pal of mine.
Oh, I don't want no more of camping life.
Sharon,
I want to go.
Lois,
I want to go. Jeep Ram, I want to go home.
They say that when you're camping, the boys are mighty fine. You ask for Elvis Presley, they give you Frankenstein.
Oh, I don't want no more of camping life. Sharon, I wanna go. Lois, I wanna go. Jeep Ram, I wanna go home. They say that when you're camping, the pay is mighty fine. They give you $50, then take back $49. Oh, I don't want no more of camping life. Sharon,
I wanna go.
Lois,
I wanna go.
Jeep Ram,
I wanna go home.
How many more hours? When are we going to get there?
I'd say we're here. This looks great.
Good. Oh, the telephone. Excuse me.
Wait,
I'll go
get it.
Sharon, whoa. Remember we agreed we're going to rough it today? The house is far away. It is off limits.
You're absolutely right.
I think it's time to reaffirm our camping pledge.
Yeah.
Assume the position.
Ta-da.
And repeat after me. A wick, a wick, a whack. I won't turn back.
A wick, a wick, a whack. I won't turn back.
Tick a tack a tay. I'll pretend I'm far away.
Tick a tack a tay. I'll pretend I'm far away.
Yeah, but now where do we pitch the tent?
How about right here?
Great.
What did the elephant say when he sat on a box of cookies?
I don't know. What?
That's the way the cookies crumble.
Great out of doors.
Smell the fresh air. Listen to the silence.
Oh!
light, I'll get a pole, honey. You get a light, I'll get a pole, oh baby. You get a light, I'll get a pole, we'll all go fishing right at home. Honey, your baby of mine. Get a pole, man, you slept too late, honey. Get a pole, man, you slept too late, oh baby. Get a pole, man, you slept too late, the crawdad lady passed your gate. Honey, your baby of mine. You get a light, I'll get a pole, honey. You get a light, I'll get a pole, oh baby. You get a light, I'll get a pole, we'll all go fishing right at home. Honey, your baby of mine. On the old washboard. Where were you when my well went dry, honey? Where were you when my well went dry, oh baby? Where were you when the well went dry? You sat outside, you made me cry. Honey, your baby of mine. You get a line, I'll get a hold, honey. You get a line, I'll get a hold, oh baby. You get a line, I'll get a hold, we'll go fish the grind. Oh, honey, your baby. Play your banjo. What did the duck say to the drake, honey? What did the duck say to the drake, oh baby? Did the duck say to the drake, there are no crawdads in your lake? Honey, oh baby, you're mine. You get a line, I'll get a pole, honey. You get a line, I'll get a pole, oh baby. You get a line, I'll get a pole, we'll all go fish your crawdad hole. Honey, oh baby, you're mine. Honey, oh baby. You get a line, I'll get a pole, honey, baby, you're mine.
Oh, boy, fantastic.
Are you planning to stay?
Well, thanks a lot, but I don't think so.
You're not leaving so soon, are you?
Well, we came here camping to get some of that peace and quiet, you know, and I think it's just too noisy around here, don't you, boys? Well, we better get going. We'll see you later. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Come on, bye-bye. Let's go get some peace and quiet there, boys.
What did the hippie say to the invisible elephant?
I don't know.
Hey, man, you're out of sight.
So, who wants to go swimming with me?
I would.
Oh, good, come on.
Well, does anyone want to go exploring?
I would love to.
Can I get an explorer's hat? Like, okay. Oh, great, let's go.
I need a volunteer to go get firewood for the fire.
I know where we can get wood. There's a whole pile of it around the side of the house.
Kathy, that wouldn't be fair. We have to experience how hard it is to find wood in the woods. Come on.
Swimming, swimming in my swimming pool. When days are hot, when days are cold, in my swimming pool. Breaststroke, side stroke, fancy diving too. Oh, don't you wish you never had anything else to do, but... Breaststroke, side stroke, fancy diving too. Oh, don't you wish you never had anything else to do, but...
Kathy, do you know any tongue twisters?
Yes.
Tell me one.
Red leather, yellow leather.
That's not hard. I can say that. Red leather, yellow, yeah. Now, I'm going to get it right. Red leather, yellow leather. Red, yeah. Red leather, yellow. That is hard. How about this one? Do you know this one? How much wood would a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood? Do you know
no.
that? I'll teach it to you. How much wood would a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood. I'll say it again. Say it with me. How much wood would a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood? Can you say it by yourself?
I'll try it. How much wood would a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood?
That's good. The answer to it is he'd chuck as much wood as a woodchuck could if a woodchuck could chuck wood. But you don't have to learn that.
Oh.
So we've been exploring all this time, and all we found are what?
Peanuts.
Let's do a song, okay?
Okay.
I'm a little acorn brown. I'm lying on the cold, cold ground. Everybody steps on me. That is why I'm cracked, you see. I'm a nut. 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 I call myself on the telephone just to see if I'm at home. I ask myself out on a date, but not any later than a 8:30.
I'm a nut. I'm a nut. I'm a nut. I'm a nut. I'm a nut.
Well, I just think that I am grand to go to the movies and I hold my hand. I put my arm around my waist when I get too fresh. I slap my face. I'm a nut. 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 Let's eat up.
It's really hard to find wood around here.
Bran, there's a whole pile of it right here. Why don't we take some of it?
I think we've searched long enough.
What did the shrub say to the other shrub?
I give up.
Oh, am I bushed.
When I was a little girl, we used to say, he loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. He loves me not.
One, I love. Two, I love. Three, I love, I say. Four, I love with all my heart. And five, I cast away. Six, seven, she loves. Eight, they want to wed. Nine, they tarry. Ten, they marry. That's what the daisy said. One, I love. Two, I love. Three, I love, I say.
Why did the chicken cross the road?
I don't know.
To get to the other side.
Hi, guys.
Eric, why are you carrying that canoe?
Yeah. Why am I carrying it? Because it's too big to fit in my pocket.
Eric.
No, seriously. I needed this kayak in order to get here to be with you.
Here?
No. Yes, yes, yes. Come over here. Sit down. I'll tell you the story. The sun was not yet up when I set off to be with you from my jungle camp across the River Nile. There were lions, there were tigers, and an elephant or two. There were rattlers and piranhas by the pile. But it was hard, it was hard. I did it all to spend the night with you. It was hard, it was hard. And I swear that every word of it is true. I took part in ancient customs with some natives that I knew. They had a brush they polished with their teeth. I crossed Mount Kilimanjaro on the 31st of noon, and I crossed the desert sands that lay beneath. Then I traversed the wildest canyon, and I traded all I owned for provisions, food, and medical supplies. The pygmies came and stole them, but it doesn't matter now, 'cause I made it just to be with all you guys. It was hard, it was hard. I did it all to spend the night with you. It was hard, it was hard. And I swear that every word of it is true.
I obtained my trusty kayak from an Eskimo named Joe. I had saved him from stampeding caribou. I was chased by wolves and polar bears across the frozen snow, but I braved it all to spend some time with you. Then through shark-infested waters, I traversed the briny sea. I fought pirates hand to hand and knife to knife. But no peril could dissuade, and no disaster hinder me. For to be with you, I'd risk my very life. It was hard, it was hard. I did it all to spend the night with you. It was hard, it was hard. And I swear that every word of it is true. Yes, I swear that every word of it is true.
Hey, Eric, Eric.
Yes?
That's not true.
Oh, really? Then how do you explain this, my contribution to supper?
Speaking of real supper, oh, I'm so hungry.
Yeah, let's get ready for... I didn't bring the matches.
No, I don't have any.
I haven't got any.
No, I don't either.
Some dinner.
Yeah. Hot dog buns and ketchup are not my idea of a gourmet meal.
Well, after all, we did forget the matches.
Well, if this is the worst that happens, we'll be okay.
Oh, no, it's raining!
If all the raindrops were lemon drops and gumdrops, oh, what a rain it would be. I'd stand outside with my mouth open wide. I wouldn't care if I never went inside. If all the raindrops were lemon drops and gumdrops, oh, what a rain it would be. If all the raindrops were lemon drops and gumdrops, oh, what a rain it would be.
Graham's taking us to the zoo this morning. Zoo this morning, zoo this morning. Graham's taking us to the zoo this morning. And we can't stay all day.
We're going to the zoo.
Zoo, sing along.
How about you? You, you.
Zoo.
I want to see the bears. Well, the big black bear.
So huff, huff, puffin', and he's walking around. He's huff, huff, puffin', don't get too near. The huff, huff, puffin', or you won't stay all day.
We're going to the zoo, zoo, zoo. How about you? You, you, you can come too.
The giraffe with the long neck stretching, eating off the treetops, that long neck stretching. You'll never hear a sound from the long neck stretching. We can stay all day.
We're going to the zoo, zoo, zoo. How about you? You, you, you can come too, too, too. We're going to the zoo, zoo, zoo.
Lions and tigers looking oh so peaceful. Lying all around looking oh so peaceful. When mealtime comes, they're not so peaceful. So stay out of their way.
And we're going to the zoo, zoo, zoo. How about you? You, you, you can come too, too, too. We're going to the zoo, zoo, zoo.
Well, we stay all day. Riding in the car, it makes me awfully sleepy.
We're almost home. I'm feeling cause we have
tomorrow?
Yeah, I do.
Sharon's taking us to the zoo tomorrow. Zoo tomorrow. Sharon's taking us to the zoo tomorrow. And we can't stay all day. We're going to the zoo.
Who'd like to go on a bear hunt?
Outside now?
No, we don't have to go outside now. We can do it right in here. All you have to do is say after me everything that I say and do what I do. It works like this. Going on a bear hunt.
Going on a bear hunt.
Going to catch a big one.
Going to catch a big one.
A big grizzly bear.
A big grizzly bear.
I'm not scared.
I'm not scared.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
What's that ahead? High grass. Can't go over it.
Can't go under it.
Can't go around it. Going on a bear hunt.
Gonna catch a big one.
A big grizzly bear.
I'm not scared. Uh-oh. What's that ahead? A swamp. Can't go over it. Can't go under it. Can't go around it. We'll have to go through it. Here's how we go through it. Going on a bear hunt.
Gonna catch a big one.
A big grizzly bear. I'm not scared. Uh-oh. What's that ahead? A cave. Can't go over it. Can't go under it. Can't go around it. We'll have to go in it.
Ooh, it's dark in here.
Ooh, it's damp in here.
And I feel something.
It's warm.
And it's furry.
And it just moved.
It's a bear. Let's get out of here. Through the swamp, here we go. Through the high grass. There's our home ahead. In the front door. Safe at last. Were you scared?
No.
Neither was I.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
What a wonderful night that was.
skirt.
Oh, and what a great day this is. Wow. Oh.
Elephant, thank you for bringing the matches. Folks, we are going to have a wonderful outdoor breakfast.
Oh,
God.
Oh, the telephone. Excuse me.
No.
You're absolutely right. Let it ring.
Skinnamarinky-dinky-dink, skinnamarinky-doo. Hold on to the fish, Rocky. I love you.
Skinnamarinky-dinky-dink,
skinnamarinky-doo.
I love you.
Oh, darling.
I love you in the morning and in the afternoon.
I love you in the evening underneath the moon. Skinnamarinky-dink. Whoa, look out for those rocks.
This has been a Cambium production.